Here's how it stands in the short program for the pairs. Duhamel Bunton have the lead. Moscovich are next, and then it is Miller Moram. Of course, Jessica Dubé and Bryce Davison still to come, as well as this duo, Annabelle Langlois and Cody Hay. She's 26, he's 24, from Dawson Creek, British Columbia. She's from Grand-Mère, Quebec.
She's intense.
And he's laid back.
She's a veteran.
He is relatively inexperienced.
And she has credentials.
And he was untested, but opposites attracts. These two are great.
And you two sound like you're in simpatico.
And with this team, it's about believing. Believing that they belong the best team in the world.
Skating to a mambo choreographed by world-renowned choreographer Nikolai Morozov. Starting with their side-by-side triple toes. Perfect.
They want to skate a clean short program, which they haven't done this year, but also they're going for the triple twist. Their goal is to do the triple twist in every competition, short program and long program. Very nice.
You know, you heard Brenda talk at the top of the show here that they hadn't been together that long. They went to the World Championships in Tokyo and they were 10th.
Throw triple lutz. She does it.
I don't think we're good enough to be out there. I'm happy sitting up here watching this.
I don't think I want to be out there.
This is a great competition. Beautiful ice coverage, clean feet, nice position, great exit. He was able to keep the speed from the start of the lift to the end. After they'd like to win, they said there isn't a competition they skate in that they wouldn't like to win. But they want to start by bridging the gap between them and Dubé and Davison.
And as you both well know, you talk to Annabelle Langlois, and she loves the potential of Cody Hay.
As you say that, he trips.
Oh, that's a costly error for them, unfortunately.
Nah, Cody's got great potential. They have great potential as a team.
I think it's fair to say they are so close to putting it all together. Annabelle Langlois and Cody Hay. Coming up, the reigning Canadian champions, Jessica Dubé and Bryce Davison, when the BMO Canadian Figure Skating Championships continue on CBC.
Annabelle Langlois and Cody Hay had a brilliant short program, and joining us is Cody's sister, Molly. Hello. You've been talking all season about improving your component scores in the short program. Do you think you did that tonight?
I sure hope so. We really try to push it up. I know the stumble and the footwork is going to affect it, but I don't know. Cody connected a lot more with me today on the ice. He wasn't so focused on just the elements.
David was saying one of the goals for the season for the two of you should be believing that you belong. Do you think that's possible?
I definitely is. And I mean, that's something that is definitely going to help my confidence in the performance. I mean, if we believe that we can compete with these teams, then it's easier to lift your head up and make a connection with the audience. So I really hope that, we've done started our way on that road today.
I'll let you watch the scores. Thank you.
Thank you.
Well, thank you very much, Brenda, and nice insight there, and a tremendously likable partnership, Annabelle Langlois and Cody Hay. She's the more experienced, has been to the Olympic Games. Here are the results. Technical elements, 36-46. There's Lee Barkel in with them. 26-27 on the presentation score. 62-73. Now we'll get Annabelle Langlois and Cody Hay into first place. And there is only one pair left to go. Of course, the reigning Canadian champions, Jessica Dubé and Bryce Davison. Which was currently in